right, I'm here. Let's make this quick. I got a lot of places to go today. Oh, wait. I don't go anywhere.
Johnny, it's imperative that we stay inside for the foreseeable future.
I know, Lee, but when you said that last time, my brain hurt a week.
Johnny, it's too dangerous for you to be in public.
You've been saying that for years.
What worries me is that our powers are evolving.
I know. I am so close to flying, guys, I can taste it.
You can't fly.
Yet.
Johnny, can you put that napkin out?
Oh, Jesus.
So what's going on, Reed? How are you gonna cure us?
I'm gonna build a machine to recreate the storm. The cosmic rays will travel from this generator to this chamber.
What, no pop-ups?
If I can reverse the wave signal...
It'll return us back to normal.
Huh. Right, but what are the risks?
Even a small miscalculation could increase our symptoms exponentially, or perhaps even kill us.
Now, dying. That's bad, right? I say we just let sleeping dogs lie, guys.
So how long till this contraption's up and running?
I don't know, it's hard to say.
How long, Reed?
I don't know.
You don't know?
You don't want this to get worse.
Worse than that?
Guys, look, we're gonna be stuck here for a while, so let's just try and get along.
Johnny!